Exploring the Heart of Adventure. Understanding Adventurer at Heart. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to our channel, where we dive into the fascinating world of the English language. Today, we're exploring a very special phrase, Adventurer at Heart. This phrase captures the imagination and evokes a sense of curiosity and exploration. So, if you've ever felt a stirring in your soul for adventure, this video is for you. Let's embark on this journey together to understand what it means to be an adventurer at heart. Adventurer at heart is a phrase that combines two key concepts, adventurer and at heart. An adventurer is someone who seeks out new and exciting experiences, often involving some form of risk or challenge. The term, at heart, refers to one's true nature or innermost character. So, when we say someone is an adventurer at heart, we're saying that their spirit or deepest desires are inclined towards adventure, even if their day-to-day life might not always reflect that. Being an adventurer at heart is about more than just the physical act of exploring new places. It's a mindset. A way of looking at the world with wonder and a willingness to step out of one's comfort zone. It means being curious, resilient, and open to life's vast possibilities. Adventurers at heart find joy in the journey itself, not just the destination. They cherish the lessons learned from both success and failure. You might be wondering, how does being an adventurer at heart manifest in everyday life? It's not just about scaling mountains or trekking through jungles. It can be as simple as trying a new hobby, learning a new language, or even exploring new ideas. An adventurer at heart might take a different route to work to see what they can discover or start a conversation with someone from a different culture. These small acts of bravery and curiosity are the essence of adventure. Understanding and embracing the concept of being an adventurer at heart can have a profound impact on our lives. It encourages us to live more fully, to embrace the unknown, and to make the most of every moment. For English language learners, adopting this mindset can make the journey of learning a new language an exciting adventure, filled with discoveries and growth. We hope this exploration into what it means to be an adventurer at heart has inspired you to look at the world with fresh eyes and an open spirit. Remember, adventure isn't just about where you go. It's about how you see the world and the joy you find in discovering the new and the unknown. Thank you for joining us on this adventure in language learning. Until next time, keep exploring, keep learning, and keep embracing the heart of an adventurer.